first I did, at first when he showed it to me, I said, oh honey, it's I'm not sure about this body of work. But after a while, my perspective on it was that we all take so many hits in life, and some of them large, some of them small, and but none of us gets through without taking some hits. So I looked at it that way, and then I appreciated it for Woody's statement about the art. So now I'm really excited about it. I love it now.
anything, any kind of positive change I can make on any level through sharing my art with people is a success, is a victory for me. However slight it might be, if it can just make somebody feel good for a couple seconds that they're standing in front of it, that's I did my job, and it's a good feeling. It's a good feeling, and I'm so fried right now.